One of the most slept on styles of food is definitely Peruvian, and it's something I'm always down for. And my go-to spots have always been two places in Las Vegas. It's Lima Limon or it's Peru Chicken. But there's a new spot now in Las Vegas from the same owners as Lima Limon, and I got a chance to try it.
What's the name of this again? It's Choritos a la Cholaca.
It's basically like a steam mussel shooter. I would definitely try that. But my favorite of all the dishes I tried was this one, and I will not even attempt to say it on the voiceover because I will butcher it, but it's basically a ribeye steak with pesto linguine pasta.